So one of the mistakes that we find a lot of buyers make is thinking that every home has a negotiable price. Do you come across that a lot?
Yes. And I mean, there's a lot of strategies that we use to price homes. Some people price them a little bit under what they think they can get to hope to get that kind of bidding war and get people really interested, really excited about their home. Some people are pricing what they really need. So really, you can get in a lot of trouble by trying to undercut or think that everyone's priced at exactly what they want.
I wouldn't necessarily go into any transaction thinking that every deal is negotiable, but I think what you need to do is really focus in on the home's qualities, and if it has all the pieces of the puzzle that you're looking for. And then you work with someone like Lauren and I or anyone from our team, and we can put together a comparable market analysis for you. So you can see from a third-party perspective of what the home's actually worth. And then from there, we'll work with you together to come up with a true pricing strategy and offering strategy to get you the house for the best price without taking the potential of insulting a seller or overpaying, because quite frankly, you do sometimes get that seller who thinks that they have the best house in the world. Exactly. And, you know, in a lot of cases like that, you know, it's a numbers game and we just have to come in competitively, show them what it's worth, and work our offer.
Mm-hmm.